A sales outlook of 8-10% growth has certainly perked up Chinese automakers seeking to sustain last year's high-speed comeback. The industry secured a 14% growth in 2013, largely sustained by revived manufacturing activities. Strong demand is looking to continue into the new year, underpinned by China's 7.5% GDP growth prospect.
The government is going to maintain its macroeconomic policies. This would boost consumer confidence. Chinese residents' income will go up steadily in 2014. This would support their demand in changing new cars or buying extra ones.
So exactly how strong will the demand be? It may go up above 24 million vehicles, with SUVs continue to sit on top of consumers' shopping lists.
There will be a large number of SUVs made by several big car makers coming into the market this year, and passenger car sales will be growing at a pace of 9-11%.
However, the government's effort to tackle pollution is expected to impact car sales in big cities. This has foreign brands such as BMW shifted their marketing focus.
So we wouldn't be astonished to see a growth of the market again of about 10% or a bit more for this year. The growth will not be in the tier 1 cities. The growth will be more in the small cities in the tier 3, 4 and 5. And it will be more in the western area of China.
According to the latest regulation, from now to 2017, only 600,000 new cars will be allowed to hit the roads here in the Chinese capital, Beijing. However, nearly one-third of this quota will go to new energy vehicles. That's why experts say 2014 will see a kickstart of sales of electric cars.
BMW i3, the pioneer of the electric cars in the world, this will come in the second half of this year together with the super sports car. The BMW i8, and those cars will come. They will not come in big numbers in the beginning. There is a lot of people who want it, but they can't use it because they can't recharge the car.
Engel also said BMW is in talks with local governments to build charging points in some Chinese cities. China has seen a 38% year-on-year rise of new energy car sales in 2013, with over 14,000 EVs sold last year. Lai Luo, CCTV.